Holistic practitioners believe, as do many Eastern religions, that living beings exist beyond the physical dimensions of time and space that were composed of layers of energy, consciousness. You've probably heard it referred to as aura.
Yes.
Witness this energy field, and truths come out that have little to do with scientific proof, and much to do with faith.
What are you saying that I saw?
Pain. And where there's pain, there's a need for healing. Physically, mentally, or spiritually. When we hold on to shame and guilt and fear, it creates imbalance. Makes us forget who we are.